What was that?
I told you. I don't know anything else about it. What? Who? Yeah. Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to... No problem. Thanks for springing me. I owe you. Look me up in Riften if you make it out.
Never should have come here. Now the Thalmor will be hunting me for the rest of life. I hope it's worth it. I should have known this would end badly. I can't believe I let Delphine talk me into this.
Someone there?
You made it out alive. Did you learn anything useful?
Really? That seems hard to believe.
Esbern? Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. Riften, eh? You'd better get to Riften. Oh, and when you find Esbern, just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
What is it?
What do you need? Okay, got it. Anything else?
That armor you got rid of, I can have it, yeah? Mighty decent of you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Welcome to the finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you. Huh?
A hearty welcome to Falkreath. All of Skyrim's true sons are welcome. You'll find my brothers Solof and I are the only true Nords in Falkreath. You'll find my brothers Solof and I are the only true Nords in Falkreath.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
I'm the steward here. Sidgir can Yes, it's a fine property. You won't regret it. Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north at the crossroads. Turn left, just past Pinewatch. May wisdom forever...
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? Doing some building, eh? When you've actually got the coin, we can do business. Why don't you stay a while? The patrols never seem to give us time to be alone. Oh, is someone there? I'll spare you. Filthy pickpocket!
Still here. You lead,
I'll follow.
Hey, watch it.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler. Everything. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back. I can tell you're a discriminating customer. Perhaps you're a wealthy one.
Your side!
I'm right behind you.
Come in, come in. Living outside the walls is a risk. Aye. These stars don't come nose around.
How much? For that price, shoot. 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 How much? Nah, I don't think so.
I've got your back.
I'd be honored to be your steward. You built a fine steading here. Of course. What are we running short of?
Good day, friend.
Certainly. What did you have in mind? I'll see to it at once.
I suppose Master Neloth won't mind. He's always telling me to get out of his way.